Don't forget to check the mailbox to see if we got any Valentines today.